forgotten 90s popular actors and what are they doing now? Sumit Sehgal. He is a former Bollywood actor and producer. He was active in the film industry from 1987 to 1995. He had appeared in over 30 films during this brief time. He is now the owner of a dubbing firm. Kimmy Katkar. Kimmy Katkar had worked in the Hindi film industry. She was active throughout the 1890s and the early 1990s. She had starred in over 50 films. After her marriage, she bid her farewell to the movies. Shilpa Shirodkar. A well-known actress and former photo model, Shilpa Shirodkar ruled over Bollywood films from 1989 to 2000. After 13 years, she made a comeback in 2013 with the Zee TV series Ek Mutthi Aasman. Aisha Jhulka. This gorgeous actress starred in many Bollywood films, including Khiladi and Jo Jeeta Wahi Sikandar. She hasn't been seen on the big screen in a while and is now married to Sameer Washi, who owns a construction business. Fardeen Khan. Fardeen Khan actually did some good movies like Pyar Tune Kya Kiya, All the Best, Fun Begins and Hey Baby. However, after acting in a series of movies, we don't see much of him these days. He was last seen in Dulha Mil Gaya opposite Sushmita Sen and Ishita Sharma. Rahul Roy. Rahul Roy played the lead role in Mahesh Bhatt Productions' 1990 hit film Aashiqui. Rahul Roy did his share of movies but could not leave any mark in Bollywood. Apart from Aashiqui, he is best remembered for his appearance in TV reality show Big Boss in 2007. Deepa Sahi. Deepa is best known for her role as Maya in 1993 movie Maya Memsahib opposite actor. She was last seen in the 2015 film Manji the Mountain Man. She portrayed Prime Minister Indira Gandhi in this film. Vivek Mushran. After his breakthrough in the 1991 film Saudagar, he had a huge fan following. Following its release, he starred in films such as Seventh Akash, Ram Jaane and others. Vivek now does character roles in movies. Thank you for watching.